the KWA Mac 11. Would you use it?